Our earliest story of Bollywood actors topping the fighting list got our B-Town actresses Sonakshi Sinha and Katrina Kaif back on the fighting field. And the reason is the common dost, Salman Khan. Post Dabang, Rajjo and Chulbul Pandey became close friends with each other, which Salman Khan's ex-lady love, Katrina Kaif, could not just tolerate. And when Sonakshi got to know about this, she dropped Kat a sorry message, but Katrina ignored by not replying to it. When asked the sender, Sonakshi Sinha, this is what the actress replied.
I think too much has already been said about this and written about it. So, jo hum aapas ki baat hai, I think we'll sort it out aapas mein and there's no point talking about it.
Apart from the SMS war, two more pangas within the actresses are hitting the headlines. Panga number one, which is for brand war. Post Katrina-Salman breakup, Salman has been promoting Sonakshi in the ad world, which Katrina used to be the queen of. And panga number two is, Salman and Sonakshi have become so close that Sonakshi has been designing Dabang's outfits too. Well, Katrina, one advice for you, darling. Panga with Salman Khan can only give you enough of nuksan. This is a report by Nikita Dalvi with cameraman Paresh Rawat for Rajshri.com.